I was able to scavenge was the captain's final message. I'll sleep a little easier now I know the others have been set free. You're here at last. I was told to expect you. It's not every day I receive a message from the Pirate Lord himself. Years ago, I used the Shroudbreaker and was the first to reach the Devil's Roar and founded this outpost. I gained a reputation for succeeding at the impossible. There's a book for you, too, signed by the pirate. Whatever it may say, I advise you to read it carefully. When the greatest pirate who ever lived takes the trouble to write it, it's got to be something worth taking to heart. As for me, all I can do is wish you well. You're obviously brave and certainly talented, but nothing you've faced so far compares to the dangers ahead. There may not be any people living there. But that doesn't mean the shores of the world are deserted.
eventually. A few inches later. Eventually. Thank you. day two.
Thank you. Now this is what I like to see. A grand adventure, a fight to the death, and a great big pile of treasure. You'll have quite the tall tale to tell once you make it home. The trouble with being the pirate lord is that everybody tries to follow in your footsteps. Briggsy, Cray Merrow, the crew of the Morning Star. Why, I ask you? This place, this Sea of Thieves, is bigger and stranger than any of us know. I reckon you've learned as much, or you wouldn't be standing here. There'll always be new stories to tell, riches to plunder, and monsters to chill the blood of anyone brave enough to seek them out. As for the gold hoarder, I doubt we've seen the last of him. It's never that easy to scrub away the stain greed leaves behind. Still, I'm sure he'll think twice before picking a fight with you again. For now, I'd leave the treasure be. Its power has claimed the hearts of too many pirates already. That skull should fetch a pretty penny with the Order of Souls, however, if you're so inclined. Whatever you choose, take care not to linger, for the Shroudbreaker's power is nearly consumed. I'll have my envoy return it to its resting place, ready for some other crew to test their mettle. Perhaps we'll meet again over a grog or two. My door's always open to true pirate legends. Until then, farewell, and remember, it's not about the gold. It's about the glory.